The hacker successfully broke into an unspecified number of networks and, as of earlier this month, had stolen data from two of them. Highlights. The names of the targeted governments were not disclosed. The FBI said it was shining a spotlight on Russia's nefarious behavior. The alert comes amid concern about hacking ahead of the U.S. election. Hackers sponsored by Russia have been trying to break into U.S. state and local government computer networks, and in two instances were successful, U.S. government agencies said on Thursday, the second major warning over foreign hacking in as many days. In an alert less than 2 weeks before the U.S. election, the agencies said that a Russian group, sometimes called Berserk Bear or Dragonfly by researchers, had targeted dozens of state, local, tribal and territorial U.S. governments as well as aviation networks. Since at least September 2020, a Russian state-sponsored actor has conducted a campaign against a wide variety of U.S. targets, the Federal Bureau of Investigation and the Department of Homeland Security said. U.S. Director of National Intelligence John Ratcliffe said on Wednesday that Russia and Iran have both tried to interfere with the 2020 presidential election, seeking to undermine Americans' confidence in the integrity of the vote and spread misinformation in an attempt to sway its outcome. Russia obtained public voter information and Iran sent spoofed emails to U.S. voters in an attempt to intimidate them, Ratcliffe said. U.S. officials were careful in Thursday's warning to emphasize that they had no information to indicate the hackers had intentionally disrupted any elections or government operations. However, the actor may be seeking access to obtain future disruption options, to influence U.S. policies and actions, or to delegitimize state and local government entities, the alert said. Thank you.
Audio Jungle.